Thank you. I just struggled with that first rock ledge. Oh, we got a classic Bronco. Oh, hopefully you don't break anything. What's he hung up on? Oh, is he open diffs? Have him drag his brake a little bit when he gets spin.
I'll come down, bud.
Roll it back a bit. Try to go more passenger. We seem to have fallen into the same group.
Yep.
Is that Steve's kid? Dana. Is that Steve Yates' kid?
I think so.
I remember when this hill was like really easy.
Was it?
Oh yeah. Those rock ledges you're fighting with, those were never there.
I was gonna say, once you go up those a few times, it keeps digging them out, huh?
Yeah, it used to just be a dirt hill. It used to be, I mean, that, like, right, you used to be able to just drive right over that.
Yeah.
Because that was all filled in with dirt. This thing right here has been rearranged at least 6 or 7 different times. Oh, just over the years.
Yeah.
It's almost to the point now where if you're open diff, don't even try it.
That's what he's got going on. Yeah, it would have been that.
Where's your neutral on this? Is it all the way back? There's a hole there. I think every time I see your Toyota, Steve, there's less and less Toyota left. Go on, man. Unhook him.
Yeah, I pulled.
All right, he's off. Give it some skinny pedal. Is he even aired down?
I don't think so.
Steve, did he air down?
I don't know if he did or not.
It looks like he's full pressure. I mean, it definitely looks like he's full pressure right there, doesn't it? Maybe. Just one more of those, but twice as hard as you get it. Dinner and a show. Pull the cable out to him. Got a winch cable right here for you. Well, he's not aired down. I don't. He's not. If he is, he's not very much.
Yeah, but I mean tire size. And,
well, I just cruise. Yeah, with wheelbase, a lot of it. I mean, I just cruise right up this my Cherokee. And I got 31s.
Are you longer, short, longer?
I'm longer than him.
Short?
Yeah, because he's got too many tires trying to climb shit at the same time. And he's open diff, so he's just spinning opposite tires. This hill can be tricky.
Yeah,
that's a bitch. I used to go up this in my Ranger.
Oh! God damn it.
Well, it's my first day in a clutch. You gotta give it some rip-ems, man. Steve, I'm right behind you. Don't hit my shit. Warming up?
Yeah.
It got cold quick.
It did. I guess I was shivering, but I don't know because I got a pint of antifreeze in my radiator.
Oh. Thank you. Is this a bit faster pace for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we couldn't go this way because that one buggy was broken.
Oh.
We would have came up that. Yeah, that's a rockster.
That's crazy.
Look at that. He's got a lot of money into that one though, but you know, to get around.
Yeah.
It ain't really no different than an old CJ.
Well, that's what we have at work.
Yeah, he carries a lot of parts for these things, U joints and all a lot of drivetrain shit.
That's crazy.
That's why I gave you that koozie. Are you tossing your salad in here trying
just
to keep up?
Just a little bit.
Well, we're thinking about applying for our pilot license now.
Yeah. Yeah, just ripping a little bit, you know? Yeah. Okay, so, we're going to drop down into the wash.
Fly down there.
We could.
Yeah, we'll do that. Well, we're gonna end up coming out of Bobcat.
That's okay. I got the chainsaw.
I'll notch that fucking tree out if you have to. Thank you. seat. And now it's all underneath the back seat. Fuck. Wow, they really tore the shit out of this. Dude, they tore the, this rock used to be in the ground. Someone obviously did not pick the right line and they got fucking buried right here. That used to be in the ground. And no, that wasn't just tore up. Well, these guys definitely turned this into a big tire trail.
Well,
yeah. Yeah, they really rearranged this. Up to here, I think it's good. We're good. Minus that stump in the middle of the trail. I don't know why that's there. Somebody was leaking a lot of fluid coming through here. Right up, see all that? Right up the fucking trail.
Where's it go from there?
It puts us out up top. You see where that big rock is?
Yeah.
You just berm around that fucker.
Oh, yeah.
You got a high side around it. Yeah, this is the really gnarly fun one. This. Yeah, that rock got fucking booted out too. If I can make it past that, this will be my next hard one. They really dug the shit out of this.
Well, that's it.
Jesse, they kicked out all the good rocks. The ones that we used to get over it.
Yeah.
There's that notch that he made with his... Yeah. Getting through this is going to be interesting, though. Like, they dug the shit. I mean, I don't know what the fuck happened here, but they were digging for fucking... They were digging for gold. They fucking... This rock used to be in the ground, for fuck's sakes. Well, I guess I can give her a fucking try. I'm going to try to go around it. Perfect. Thank you.
works.
Let me get up top and I'll walk down and help you. Are you moving again?
Yep.
All right, we're up top. Yeah? You like that one?
That's a good one.
You like that one? That's the bobcat
path. That's
some
shit.
Yeah, that works you, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I was catching on underneath the front. Yeah, I was just dragging on everything. You walk down into that ledge right there, you can see right down in there. It's a motherfucker this year. Yeah, they're pretty capable. They just don't turn all that sharp. Huh? They just don't turn very sharp.
No, they squeal. Them fucking bells. We had to tighten up the pulley like a motherfucker on ours. Did the same shit.
Yeah, that other Roxer, that guy, he makes all like the bumpers and the cabs and all that shit for these.
It's crazy.
Oh, I made it.
You didn't have to chainsaw the tree?
No, I was able to high side it just enough, and then
wow, you still got some bark on there.
Oh yeah, I hit it a couple times. And then it landed right about here, and I slid all the way around it.
That's how I get by it.
Yeah.
Got that special? I got that special tool in the tool bag if you want some.
I might need some.
Yeah, they did a number on that.
That doesn't even look like the same trail.
No, dude.
Until I got to that tree, I was like, oh, fuck, I haven't been here. Oh, here's that tree. I've been here.
This guy's like, that one was fucking, that was rough.
That was a good one.
Yeah, that, a lot of the other, you know, like so the buggy trails,
yeah,
is about like that, but a little bit steeper.
Yeah, that's a good trail.
I'm just surprised that I got got up that fucking ledge by the tree, they fucking tore that shit bad. Somebody was in here with boggers. I think that might have been when Joe and Emo were down here.
Could have been.
Yeah, he was telling me he was fighting around that, getting around that tree, so he might have fucking dug up a lot of that shit, that fucking old, the older Ford up there.
Yeah. Well, let's see what you got in the tool bag.
That's that fucking tool bag. I'll get you.
Yeah. Almost got caught by a door. Yeah. So how do you think fucking Sean and Ryan would have handled that one?
I don't know about the limo, but...
I know their wives wouldn't have been happy about it. Tool bags in the back seat.
Who?
Tool bags in the back seat. I know they wouldn't have been happy with me for taking them up that shit. Oh, it must be on it's probably on the floor over there, because that's right, because I had it on my seat. Dude, I got so much shit fucking rolling around in here. Did you get one? Right here. Sorry. Oh, I got a mixer right here. It's the most important tool out here. Yeah, I'm just surprised I was able to get up past those rocks.
Yeah, well, I figured you'd have been able to once you get the right line.
Did you get a video of me popping over?
No, because I couldn't see.
Mm.
Goddamn side by side.
Fucking side by
side. Dude, he's all like, those fucking rockers get around.
Not so fun, right? Yeah. I mean, I drove out.
So.
Yeah. You know,
I can't say too much of the base.
No. But that's a good testament to my Jeep. I mean, it survived multiple of these fun runs. You know, and like...
I bet you if it wasn't all stripped down, you would have probably broke a few more things, a few extra pounds.
I don't know. I got a lot of tools in the back. when I pop the rear tire over something, I can hear everything lift off and then crash back down. Normally,
I can see it bouncing when it happens.
If it's a really loud crash, it means I probably should slow down on the next one. When you start seeing shit in the mirror, or when shit starts coming over the back seat, that's when you have a problem. Well, I'm glad the fucking Bobcat got hit hard this year.
Yeah.
It still fucking cracks me up. Brandon calls it, was calling this Wade's a dick.
I think it was just Wade's dick.
Or Wade's dick or something.
Fucking Wade's dick.
I must have a really hard dick then.
It's got some bumps on it. It's kind of weird, you know.
It smells like shit because that trail's kind of a fucking asshole.